gonna mess with the lens a little bit. That's too bright. There we go. A little better. More definition. Looks like we got a clearing up ahead, James. Is that where you think we should descend?
Yep.
All right. I think we ran the engine good today.
Yeah.
I have no concerns. Except I want to stay up longer. I'd like to go like on a 4-hour flight somewhere. If we could just get broken clouds, we can fly pretty much year round here. But unfortunately, it's
I'm ready to go on an 8-hour jet trip.
An 8-hour what?
Jet trip on a big jet.
Oh, where are we going to go? So for the video folks here? Right, we can start
North Carolina.
North Carolina. And why are we going to North Carolina?
Because we bought a lot for a house.
Alright, good.
And there's an airport up there too.
Right. But now we're going to start our descent. We got to go down to 4,500 feet.
Vancouver Operations Sky 5656.
Yeah, you can fly.
Stand departure horizon 400 requesting higher.
Horizon 400, climb maintain 13,000.
We're in a bit of a headwind here, 110 knots so across the ground, and you can see 128 miles per hour. And I'm indicating 9,000 on the nose now, as you can see 8,753.
Dad, we're pushing red line.
No, we're fine. Right now it's at 2550, so as long as it doesn't go up to 27, we're in good shape.
What happens if it goes to 27?
It hits the red line, nothing. It just takes away the life of the airplane engine.
Seattle, Delta 198, out of 2.4 for 9,000.
Set of 198, set of departure rate of contact, climb maintain 15,000.
198, 15,000.
All right, so I'm going to look at my chart to make sure we're going to be below. So by that blue line there you see on the chart,
yeah,
we got to be below 4,500. So we're in good shape. We're doing fine. We're coming down 1,200 feet per minute. We're in really good shape. I think we got this video thing down. It's looking really nice.
Let's
go a little bit to the left here, James. We'll stay out of that little cloud there.
198, direct to Mata. Thank you.
Perfect. Looking good, buddy.
In that little cloud.
Heaven, we just don't want you too close. Are you warm enough now? Yeah. I don't know how much memory I'm going to have on this phone to store this tape, but we're going to let it play until it's full.
You should get an iPhone 6.
A what?
You should get an iPhone 6.
The 6 Plus, baby. Looking real good, buddy. Keep descending.
Yes.
If you let go and it pitches up, what do you got to do? All right, good. Got to trim, right?
I'm going to go to a little more of the left.
Yeah, that's fine. Ah, this is beautiful today. We got the sun on our neck. Got a few clouds to bounce around and not with my boy on Christmas Day. We're gonna drive the RC car when we get back on the ground. While I put the airplane away, he can just do laps around me. Oh, don't pitch up. There you go.
400 contact Seattle Center 127.05. Good day.
127.05 Horizon 400.
Stop the tape till we come in for landing. How's that?